Now here making a 3D cell model. Maybe you're wondering how to make a 3D cell model. First you gotta paint it. You can paint it whatever color you want. I choose to blue. But yeah. Let me just hold up the camera where I can get a good angle though. Good. Okay, yes, you see, I'm still painting. I'm not done. We're gonna let it dry for a moment. You have to let it dry, though. You have to. Really simple. Well, first, you need your... Don't do that. Please don't do that. As you see, it's painted. Oh, crap. As you see, it's all painted. Okay. And you know, you gotta just, like, let it dry for a little. At least, like, 30 minutes or so. Paint fill. Yeah. My fingers! Oopsies. Yeah. Oh, all you gotta do is let it dry. Yeah. So, let it dry.